Hydraulic lab 4. We got a basically a air bearing here, and we got a little hole here connected to basically a little small vacuum pump. What this is going to do is going to create a vacuum here.